All right. Let's race some light cycles. Let's do this. Whoa. Recenter here, make sure I'm good to go. Aha. So this is cool. Oh, you don't want to do that though. That's probably the main goal, is not to do that. You want to get that guy to do that. Anyways, come on, guy. Ah, gotcha. So I am feeling a little bit queasy here. Just a forewarning, it's going to take a pretty strong VR stomach to be able to play this. Ooh. Good God. Yeah, this is rough. I don't think it's anything, you know, it's not the developer's fault or anything like that. Did I just fall through the map? I think I just fell through the map. Okay, we're going to pretend that didn't happen. I'm going to reset here. So, it does have a handy reset button. You just hit start and then you get back to where you were here. Re-race. It'd be cool if there was some kind of scoring system that you could do. That way you know, how you stand against this asshole. But, for the most part, this is really neat, despite making me feel pretty sick. Got a cool HUD here. Got my arms on both sides. HUD doesn't do much, but hey, you know, that's okay. That'd be maybe in a future update, show some kind of like speed counter, or maybe like put in a scoreboard right there. You know, just an idea. All right, let's get this guy. I don't like the look of this guy. I think we just got him. Oh. So, I played this a little bit earlier and I was finally starting to feel a little bit better, and now I'm playing it again and my stomach is just so I may throw up after this. We shall see. No, but if you are a fan of the movies, the original or Legacy, this is a really cool experience just to be able to hop in here and, you know, say you rode a light cycle around. Definitely worth checking out. I recommend it if you can handle a little bit of nausea. All right, where is this guy? One issue I did notice is a little hard, like, at this point in time, I have no idea where that guy is. So maybe, like, another idea would be, like, a little radar system. I don't know. It's just a demo, so. I'm sure the dev doesn't want to spend all his free time working on this. So is this the dude right here? What is this light? Let's check out what this light is. I don't know. I don't know what the hell that is. Or if I can even reach it. Just keeps getting farther away. Oh, there he is. Boom! What's up, dude?
Did he just kill me?
I don't know what just happened. I'm gonna restart again. I'm gonna do this one more time. I'm gonna have to get off just because... feeling like crap. Ah! Get back here. I think I got him. Okay. I'm done. I can't handle this anymore. Final word, great demo, great detail, but it just makes me too sick to be able to play it, unfortunately. But good job to the developer here. Well done, I can tell you put in a lot of time and effort, so thanks for making this. And we'll see you guys in the next video.